Our instant index begins with actor Paul Walker, who died last November in a high-speed car crash at the same time he was filming a Fast and Furious movie. Well, today we learned that his two brothers, Caleb and Cody, have agreed to stand in for some of the action scenes he did not get to finish so that viewers will feel their brother is still there. And get ready to dance because the Great White Way is getting an infusion of soul.
I'm Don Cornelius, and as always in parting, we wish you love, peace, and soul.
It was announced today that Soul Train, the musical, is coming to Broadway. No word when the curtain is going up, but a great guessing game already to see who will be cast. And did you see it? The blood moon, the total lunar eclipse, burning crimson and captured on camera by stargazers around the world. Here in Texas and also in Florida. And then in Brazil and in Mexico. It glowed red for 3.5 hours, peaked around 3 a.m. Eastern time, and one person said it was definitely worth the wake-up call. By the way, if you missed it, you'll have another chance on October 8th this fall.